Actually, I don't know if you know this, but in 1976, there was a ship containing horses. And the ship was sinking, and in the news, it said that all men on board were saved. So I asked myself, what happened to the horses? And I wrote this song.